I don't know why, but I figured that out. It's like the best. You can have a thermometer and do it that way too.
Right.
But you just have to get the perfect temp for your yeast to grow, and it needs to be just warm, not too hot, not cold. It's like the perfect.